Tucker, who has not shot it and scored it well as of late, passed up the three. Rivers thought about it. Now he'll pull the trigger, and that's good.
Yeah, he's shooting 38% from the three-point line in his career, so he should not hesitate.
Five from three. Rivers, two in a row from downtown.
And that's a good shot. Good shot for the Rockets. Mike D'Antoni wants to try to score in the first 6 seconds of the shot clock.
Giving
him way too much space. He's a far better three-point shooter than what they're giving him credit for.
Your officials for tonight's ball game: Mike Callahan, Mark Ayotte, and Justin Van Dyne. And Rivers stays hot.
Oh, man. Put him in the starting lineup the last two games, and he's been terrific. Great start here tonight.
It's going to be a lot of fun this season.
Rivers again. Having himself a game in the first quarter.
Well, he's hot now, so his teammates have to realize that. They got to start running some plays for him and looking for him.
Layup, Rivers.
Well, wow. The Rivers family is pretty good at basketball as well.
Rivers catches, fires, scores. That is 17 first half points for Austin Rivers, his fifth three of the first half.
Austin Rivers last season was in the top five among players playing ISO basketball.
Rivers to the rim. So a 21-point night for Austin Rivers.
Nice pick and roll there by Capella.